So we've been locked down and we haven't really got a lot. So I'm gonna fill my belly with some chocolate. Doesn't matter if the weather's really hot or not. This is all I got. So you may say I've got my eggs in one basket, but I'm just so happy I can't mask it. Gave it up for Lent and just fasted. And if you haven't already, you better ask quick. This year they're doing it like they've never done before. They're delivering chocolate eggs to your door. Kinda like a special delivery, you know, cause we can't shop as willingly. Fittingly, they've created some new flavors. Good news for the Easter ravers. If you're bougie, get an egg from Marks and Sparks. If you're choosy, hotel chocolate. If you're boozy, you don't even know the half. There's a gin and tonic egg in milk and dark. It's excellent. It's explosive. You need to know this. Easter chocolate eggs. Easter chocolate. They just make so much sense. The Easter bunny better come hop my way. This Friday's gonna be a good Friday.